the 2020-2021 school year. This is your principal, Mr. Galenti, giving you a shout out. Well, what? Hope you guys are staying safe. Look, we know everybody wanted to come back to school. We were hoping we'd be able to see your faces. We can't wait for you to get back to school. But as you know, unfortunately, we got to stay remote for a little bit longer until we can get things under control and guarantee everybody's safety. But that doesn't mean everybody around here isn't excited preparing for the new school year. So we wanted to give everybody a virtual tour of our building and check in and see what everybody else is doing to get ready so that you guys have an excellent start to the 2020-21
school year. I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone.
Excuse me, this is Mr. Morris, assistant principal, Bridgeton High School. Going over some student info for the upcoming school year. A, students will attend live online classroom sessions every day school is in session in accordance with the Bridgeton Public School District calendar. B, showing up to your online class appropriately dressed, wearing a shirt, shorts, pants, skirt, dress is not optional. You must dress for success. Perdóname, yo soy Stephen Morris, asistente director de Escuela de Bridgeton High School. Los estudiantes asistirán a sesiones de salón en la niña en vivo todos los días en que la escuela esté en sesión de acuerdo con el calendario del distrito de BPS. Presentarse a su clase en línea vestido apropiadamente con una camisa y pantalones cortos, pantalones, falda, vestido no es opcional. Vestirse para éxito. Excuse me once again. Attendance will be taken at the beginning of each class on a daily basis. Students who miss 8 or more online sessions in a semester will be in jeopardy of losing the credits for that specific class and may be required to attend credit completion in the spring or summer. Perdóname. La asistencia se tomará al comienzo de cada clase diariamente. Los estudiantes que pierdan 8 o más sesiones en línea en un semestre correrán el riesgo de perder los créditos de esa clase específica y se les puede requerir que asistan a la finalización de créditos en la primavera o verano.
Hey, here we are with Guidance Supervisor Mr. Eckmeyer. He's going to give you a little background on our guidance and student support services.
Hey guys, I hope everything is going well and I hope you're all safe. So when we come back into school, this is the guidance office. Again, I could be reached at extension 1208 if you have any questions. But if you have any questions and you're coming back to school, you can come here for any guidance related items. Your guidance counselor will be here, working papers, transcripts, any other resources that you need. You can check Genesis for your schedule, again, because it's all up to date. So we hope you are well, and we're looking forward to you coming back. So enjoy the rest of your summer.
Bulldogs! Looks like you caught Mr. Morris, 12th grade vice principal, practicing his student address. Come on, let's go check him out.
Excuse me. That's not how I used to do it. Excuse me. No, that's too fast, let me say. Excuse me. I almost got it. What do you think? Excuse me. Too fast. Come on. I know it's been a while since March. Excuse me.
Yo, Mars.
What's up, Bones?
What's going on, man?
Hey.
I see you practicing your student address, huh?
Yeah, trying to get those excuse me's down pat.
Nice. Know what I'm saying? Nice.
That's my thing.
Cool. Well, listen, I'm taking the students on a virtual tour to high school.
Okay.
You know, since we're going remote, so I just wanted to introduce you to everybody, and you can introduce your academy.
All right, everyone, I'm Mr. Mars. I'm the assistant principal of the Achieve Academy with your 12th grade students. I have two wonderful team leaders. That's Ms. Fratz and Ms. Pisterko Blandino. And as well, your advisors this year will be Ms. Querpel and Ms. Winslow. We're all here to serve. You can't wait to get here.
Nice.
Senior!
That's right.
Well, yes, it's down in J Hall, right?
Absolutely. This way.
You have a good one.
Yep.
Let's go check out the Strive Academy Vice Principal, Mr. Masonette.
Hey, my friend. What's going on?
Mr. Masonette, how you doing? I was just giving the students a virtual tour of our school.
Hey, Mr. Delente, how you doing? Welcome to Strive Academy. Just so you know, your junior class advisors are Dr. Amanda Natsertom and Josiah McCarson, and our team leaders are Mr. Kevin Nash and Miss Liz O'Brien.
Now we're checking in with our Aspire Academy Vice Principal, Mr. Tarigno, hard at work.
Oh, hey, what's up, Paul? Just getting ready for school.
Yo, Tarigno.
What's up, Delente? What's going on?
Not much. What are you doing?
Working on my new bike. I'm putting in too many steps these days, and I gotta gain some weight back, man. What's going on?
That's a sweet ride.
Yeah.
I was just doing a virtual tour with all of our students.
Hey guys, what's up? Mr. Trigno here, my Bulldog Aspire Academy. You guys ready to come back? Let's get it going. What are we going to do today?
Well, after you're done fixing your bike, we're going to get our schedules all put together and sent out to our students. So why don't you introduce everybody to your team leaders and your class advisors?
Sounds good. Team leaders this year, Ms. Lyons and Mr. DeRose. Our class advisors, Ms. Gosson and Ms. Gibbs. I hope you guys enjoy yourselves. I can't wait for you guys to get back. Torture you guys with my new haul.
Woo! All right, well, when you get done, come on check me out, all right?
All right, buddy. Later on.
Hey, now we're going to check in with the Success Academy. That's our freshman's vice principal, Miss Tanya Corbett. Corbett!
Good morning!
What are you doing, girl?
Getting ready for school!
Yeah?
I have all this stuff to do before school starts next week. I have 38 safe school videos to watch. That's 166 minutes. I have to complete my administrative goals and professional development plan. I have 44 emails to do. because I have 44 staff members in my academy. Plus, I have to learn 423 names.
Woo!
That's how many freshmen we have.
Wow, that's a big class.
Let alone, I'm still trying to work on this chair.
Let me see that chair.
Check this out.
What you got?
S-U-C-C-E-S-S. That's the way we spell success. Go freshmen!
Woo! Woo dogs! Woo, woo! I like it. I like it. Good stuff. Well, I'm glad you're working because I don't know what the other VPs are doing.
Oh, man, that's not good. Success Academy's advisors are Mr. Shoemate and Mr. Lopez. The team leaders for Success Academy are Mrs. Winslow and Ms. Corporal.
Yo, Valente?
Yo.
You need a ride?
Yeah, man, I'm beat.
Let's go. Woo.
Next stop, this is our media center. This is where you will come if you have any tech issues or have any tech questions. You can come right here to Richland High School and see one of our tech coordinators who will be happy to service your computer or answer any questions you may have.
Mr. Masonette, Assistant Principal at Bridgeton High School. I'm just here with some updates from our food service. Meals will be distributed every Monday and Thursday between the hours of 12 and 2 p.m. here at Bridgeton High School. We also have additional evening hours from 5 p.m. to 7 p.m. at Broad Street School and Indian Avenue School. Be sure to check the Bridgeton Public School website for additional information.
Well, Bulldogs, that wraps up our virtual tour. I hope you guys got a glimpse of all the things we've been doing behind the scenes to get ready for this upcoming school year. I hope you got a laugh at some of our antics and hopefully that you guys are in a positive state of mind going into this school year. I know it's not what we wanted, it's not what we expected, but just know that we are all in this together. We look forward to your return. Remain safe, healthy, and Bulldog strong. Woo, woo!
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. Ooh, that tonight's gonna.